you have to have something to take a picture of. I think it's nice to take pictures of your kid or your dog or your cat with a telephone. Personally, it doesn't make any difference. I see some of the very best pictures I've ever taken. I didn't have a camera, and I just, at least in my mind, I figured that they were the best pictures. You notice pictures all the time. I mean, I do. Whether they're taken or not. It's hard to show a picture to someone that you haven't taken, though.